Everyone, welcome. Do we need coaching to crack IAS, IPS exam or UPSC exam? There are a lot of myths surrounding this UPSC IAS exam. It's because everyone need to attend for this exam or everyone need to crack this exam. But only less know about this exam, what this exam is. So what we will be doing, like, we will be jumping to coaching centers. Okay, so this session is all about, do we need coaching to crack IAS or IPS exams? Okay, now, actually I have copied this from UPSC ma'am Facebook page. These are the struggles faced by IPSC aspirant. Okay, first and the foremost struggle is, like, it will be from the coaching centers and they will do the first tab. Second one is daily routine. Even we will hate these daily routines. After the test series course, in the morning these test series course will be arriving. We will be seeing it. We will be worrying about our test series course. Now next job is our daily newspaper. We need to read newspaper. At least one newspaper we need to read. And it will be taking around 2 hours initially. Later it will reduce to 90 minutes. So for this also we are worried. And next one is revision woes. we have studied a lot, right? Now we need to do the revision. And I will be feeling like, I have studied history, I didn't revise that. I need to study geography. Oops, I studied polity 1 month back. I have forgot all those articles. Now we will be having a lot of woes regarding this revision. Now bad health. This is one of the most important part. Where a UPSC aspirant is fearing or having a fear about, or what we call, this is a sadness part. Now I am 71 kilogram. Okay, while I was doing my UPSC preparation for the first time, this shoot up to 83 kilogram. When I start my preparation, I was just 69 kilogram, and it shoot up to 83 kilogram. In just 9 months of my UPSC preparation, and my health, it got deteriorated like anything. And next one is dad retirement. Actually, we will be starting UPSC preparation during our 23rd year or 24th year, right? At that year, usually, it's a time where our dad will be retiring and we will be the only source of income. And we will be worried about that also. And next one, and the most important one, love life. If you have a hurt, if you are loving someone, if you have given your hurt to someone, then, dear brother, UPSC is not your cup of tea. You can't manage both these. It's a very tough job. Next one is answer writing practice. Of course, this daily series course is for your prelims preparation. Daily answer writing is for your mains preparation. Again, we'll be stabbing you in the back. Next one is state PSC exams. Meanwhile, the state PSC will be conducting administrative exam, like Kerala is conducting Kerala Administrative Service, Karnataka is conducting Karnataka Administrative Service. Lot of state PSC exams will be there. We need to prepare for that also. And with all these things, with all these oohs or with all these negatives, we need to tell that I am okay. It is the difficult part as far as a UPSC aspirant is concerned. Along with that, the most important part or the most important negative which you will be facing is that, like, the chain given by our relatives. We are chained. Man is born free, but he is chained everywhere, right? Who told that? You know, right? Yes. Now, these relatives will be chaining us. They will be asking, what about your marriage? What about your job? You have studied this much. You have studied engineering. You have studied MBBS. Why are you not going for job? Why are you not helping your father? Why are you not helping your elder brother? They'll be asking a lot of questions, and we need to face all these also. Right? If you are ready to face all these things, you are a genuine UPSC aspirant and you can hear this video till the end. Yes, stop watching this video, save your 5 minutes. Okay, if you are a tough UPSC aspirant or you are ready to face all those things, then we can move. Okay. Now, this session is basically conceptualized by me. I am Sarin Raju Tharadil, currently working as an assistant professor. Along with that, I am a freelance UPSC coach. Now, what is my qualification to teach you about the coaching centers? I have written mains 2 times. In my 4 years of preparation, I have written UPSC mains 2 times. That means cracked prelims 2 times. Or I have failed UPSC mains 2 times. It's up to you. You need to decide which you need to take. I have cracked prelims 2 times or I have failed UPSC mains 2 times. If you are optimistic person, you will be taking this part. If you are, of course, if you are a pessimistic person, you will be taking this part. So during this journey of these 4 years, I have attended coaching from city of Thiruvananthapuram, which is located in Kerala. And I have also gone to Delhi. And I have also taken coaching from Delhi coaching centers also. So I clearly know what these coaching centers can provide you. What these centers can really give you. Okay. So let me start. Now, first confusion to run behind these coaching centers is like, I don't know about this exam. I really don't know about this exam. Then how can I prepare for this exam? I need to know about this exam, right? Oh, my friend, this is a modern era. You will get every information in your fingertip. There are n number of channels available, or even in next video, I will tell you about this exam, its nature, its pattern, and its preparation plan. I will give you a few ideas about few top class websites and YouTube channels. You can go through that to know about this exam. For that, you don't need to spend nearly 2 lakh rupees, my dear brother. No need to spend these 2 lakh rupees. You can go through these websites. First one is upsc.nic.in. This is the website of UPSC. And in that, you will get the notification of UPSC exam. You will get the notification of UPSC exam. Read it. It will be having a lot of papers. Nearly 70 to 90 papers will be there. Read it once or twice. You will get an idea about this exam. Okay. Now, second one is the most, during my preparation, most used to YouTube channel is Mrunal. Of course, every UPSC aspirant will be using this channel, Mrunal. It was actually active 3 or 2 years before. Now it's not that much active because Mrunal is associated with an academy. So this channel is nearly dead. No new videos are there. Only old videos are there. Still, it's most reliable source. You can go through this channel. Next one is Byju's. Byju's YouTube channel is very active. Actually, their best faculties are teaching in that YouTube channel. You can go through that channel also. Now let's crack UPSC CSE. This is one of the best channel nowadays available in YouTube. You can go through this channel. This basically conceptualized by an academy. It's a very good channel. You can go through those channel and you'll get an idea about UPSC civil services examination. And I am not satisfied with this. Just assume that you are not satisfied, or you feel like you are not satisfied with all those information. There are a truck load of information to the YouTube and I don't need those informations. Then what can I do? I can move to nearby coaching centers or their websites. Go to nearby coaching centers or their websites. Okay. Usually during these months, April, May, June months, what they will be doing, like, they will be providing you with free classes. Okay. Every coaching center will be providing an awareness class free of cost as a part of marketing. Okay. For that, they will be using their bus faculty. Clear? Attend this, you will be getting a thorough knowledge about UPSC exam. Okay. Even if you are not satisfied, you can go to coaching center website. There, it will be explained the best possible way. This examination, all about this examination, all those myths will be explained the best possible way in their website. Okay. Even with this, you are not satisfied. What you will be doing? Now the best option is check your neighborhood here. Just check your neighborhood. In 2 km circle, you will be getting at least 2 person who is preparing UPSC for 2 years. You will get, just have a coffee chit chat with them. It's enough. you will get every knowledge about this examination. Literally, you are trickling down this person's 2 years plus experience in UPSC. This is the best way to know about this examination. And trust me, no coaching centers can give these things in 2 days. Coaching centers will give you, but it will be taking nearly 1 year you to understand what they have given you. Okay, now let me move to next slide. 1090 rule. This is the most important part in this session. 1090 rule. In management and industrial engineering, there is a rule called Pareto rule or 20-80 rule. Here I am introducing you a 1090 rule. Okay, trust me, if any of the IAS IPS officer commented in this video that my coaching center has or the coaching center he attended has provided him more than 12% of his success part, trust me, I will delete this video. And I need to make sure that, or I need to make this thing sure that this person must have cracked the UPSC exam after 2015. Because after 2015, UPSC have changed a lot. There's a lot of changes in the UPSC pattern. Okay, now let me come back to this 1090 rule. First, let me start about what is this 1090 rule. 1090 rule tells that only 10% of your preparation or 10% of your preparation pattern can be contributed by the coaching centers. Plus 90% you need to do it yourself. I is the most important part. That's what this 1090 rule speaks. Only coaching centers can give you only 10%. Trust 90% you need to work. Let me tell you about these Delhi coaching centers. This Delhi, if it is a Delhi coaching center, it can contribute only 8%. It won't be even 10%. It will be providing you only 8%. Because they are having confidence on their students. When I was preparing, the person who is sitting next to me was a genuine student. Was sitting behind me was from Hyderabad Central University. And the person next to him was from IIT Delhi. This is the thing with Delhi coaching centers. All those students are from top class educational institutions. And as a result, these Delhi coaching centers are very confident with their students. As a result, they are very arrogant. They know somehow they will be getting results. They will be telling you that we have got 64 UPSC cracked students this year. Okay, these students might have attended coaching during or before 3 years or before 5 years or before 4 years. They are using those records. And these students who started preparing before 5 years might have cracked this exam this year. Clear? And they are using that result. Is it right? Or else, these coaching centers might have given them a UPSC interview coaching. And they must have looted the ideas or looted the registration number from them. And they are using that. Trust me, brother. They are not doing much from those things. Next one is poor mentoring. This is one of the most important part. Poor mentoring. They are telling that they are mentoring us or mentoring students. Really, they are not mentoring. There are nearly 1,000 plus students in each batch. Usually the top coaching centers in Delhi will start from 6. From 6 to 8 they will be having one batch. From 8 to 10 they will be having another batch. 8 to 12 another batch. 12 to 2 another batch. 2 to 4 another batch. 4 to 6 another batch. And 6 to 8 another batch. And 8 to 10 another batch. For each batch they will be having nearly 1,000 plus students. Some coaching centers this will reduce to 800. Nothing more, nothing less. And how can they mentor? There will be 5 or 7 staffs. How can they mentor, dear? They can't mentor. Trust me, they can't mentor. Next one is exorbitant fees they are charging. They will charge you 2 lakh rupees just for the prelims and mains coaching. For optional, you need to pay another 50,000 or 60,000. That means nearly 3 lakh you will be spending. just for the coaching, along with that in Delhi. My God, you will be spending nearly 10,000 or 8,000 for your accommodation. You will be spending another 8,000 for your food. My God, you will be spending hell lot of money there. Please, this is not a better option. I will be telling, and I will forcefully I will be telling, this is not a better option. Now, coaching centers in small cities. I have attended some coaching centers in Thiruvananthapuram. Nowadays, there are nearly 40 plus coaching centers in Thiruvananthapuram, and it's nearly 150 in Delhi. Delhi alone. Delhi alone means in just in Mukherjee Nagar. Karol Bagh, there are nearly 150 coaching centers, and again in Mukherjee Nagar there are nearly 100 coaching centers. So it will goes up to 200 or 300 coaching centers. In Thiruvananthapuram there are nearly 40 coaching centers. Okay, to be frank, they are not that much confident with their students. Okay, as a result they are dedicated. These faculties are little more dedicated, and they are result oriented. They need result, and as a result we will be getting good mentoring. What is the benefit? They will be contributing 12% part in our success. This 4%, I have given this additional 4% because this part is for this mentoring part and for this dedicated or hardworking part. Clear? Now, how we can get this remaining 88%? After this 2015, the scenario has changed. There are a lot of changes in the scenario. There are a lot of changes. The UPSC has moved to dynamic and analytical part in the exams. There are a lot of dynamic as well as analytical part in the exams. Before that, they were asking current affairs. Now they are not asking current affairs. Rather, they are asking contemporary affairs. That means you need to go through nearly 5 years current affairs question to get this part. Clear. This is the most important part. They moved from current affairs to contemporary affairs. For that, you need to read the newspaper thoroughly. You need to read the newspaper. You need to go for video analysis of these newspapers. There are a hell lot of channels in YouTube which will be providing you newspaper analysis. Byju's is providing, Rouse IAS is providing, lot of coaching centers are providing. Just hear these. You will be getting nearly 88%. Sorry, my mistake. You will be getting 12% from coaching centers. For time being, I am removing this. You will be getting nearly 50% from newspaper and video analysis. You need to read newspaper. Rest part you will be getting from standard textbooks. Standard textbooks include NCERT textbooks, ignore materials, Bipin Chandra for history, Lakshmikant for politics, Nitin Sinkhania for Indian art and culture. Likewise, you need to read good standard books. Ramesh Singh for economics. These are very good standard books. By reading these, you will be getting remaining part. So, what my concern is, you will be getting only this 12% through coaching. In next video, I will be telling you how you can get this 12% by not going to coaching. Clear? Let me move. Now, some persons or some students will be asking me, sir, we need test series, or we need to know about UPSC, or we need to have test series. Of course, you need test series. It's an important part of preparation, my friend. It's an important part of preparation. You need to have a constant check on your preparation. You need to have a constant check, my brother. For that, you need to have test series. How can you get test series? You can get test series without subscribing to their full course. Okay, you can subscribe to any of the test series. Okay, you don't need to subscribe for the entire course for that. You can directly subscribe to series. And doesn't matter, doesn't matter. You can go to Telegram. In Telegram, there are a lot of channels. These channels will be providing you the test series of every coaching centers. Each and every coaching centers. You will be getting these coaching centers test series free of cost in these Telegram sites. don't feel any ethical part in that. You don't need to worry about the ethical part because already they are getting a lot of money from this question test series part. So no need to worry. Just go to some Telegram channels. I will be listing out those Telegram channels. You will be getting questions there. Okay. Next one. For time being, I'm stopping this video. In next video, I'll be telling how to crack UPSC exam without coaching. You don't need to go to coaching for cracking UPSC exam. Rather, you need to have a hardworking mind. You need to study for nearly 7 to 8 hours each day. How can you do that? I will be listing out the complete or entire plan. I will help you to reach here. What is this? UPSC headquarters, where you will be going for your interview. From there to here. What is this? This is IAS Academy, Valley of Dreams, my friend. Musari. I will be helping you to give a study plan to reach here. Or from here to here. What is this? This is National Police Academy. It's situated in Hyderabad, IPS Training Center. Okay. For time being, I'm stopping here. Just wait for my new video, and in that I will be listing out the entire study plan. Okay? Thank you.